Go.
Okay, I'm making a video of me drinking whorehound tea. First time I tried this, I had a sore throat and had a minor cough. Went away with the first sip. Where I live in Texas Hill Country, you'll see this everywhere. These little ruffled edge leaves, they look like they have little white, almost like a netting all over them. So I dry them up and chop them up and put them in here. Now I'm going to show you what the reaction is whenever you drink them.